Hey, Brian, what's up? Man, you have got this. Send me out on more stuff, Brian. No, I mean,
let's go play golf this weekend.
Michael, did you find them?
Who?
The person who sent the mercenaries to our house.
I'm working on it.
Are we safe? You said we would be safe.
He's not gonna try that again. I'm on top of this, Amanda. Trust me.
Really? You're sure?
I'm positive. Look, I love you, baby. I'm gonna take care of this.
Mr. DeSanto, good to see you.
What's good?
Come, Mr. Sunlight.
City of Saints and Struggle, Lost Scandals, Santa and Trouble.
Hell yeah.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Oh, we were just talking about you.
Well, don't worry. Another few hours, you never have to talk about me again, Trevor.
You're the one who likes to talk. Watch your back. You too. That's all I'm saying.
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
All right, enough! Thank you! Okay, this is it. Well, we have two options. They're both a little, out there. But then again, what do you expect? Okay, option one, we hijack their armored cars. We take the crews hostage, and then we infiltrate the depository. Now, once you're in there and you've got the score, we send in a team of modded cars. You load up, you get out. And we'll need to infiltrate the transportation grid and manipulate it to aid our escape. But option two, we cause a distraction out front, make them think we're dumb.
Well, we've never had a problem convincing people of that, have we?
The other guys will be drilling, taking what they can. You're gonna be the distraction.
Always the attention seeker. You know, for a guy who's always stepping on his friends to get ahead, he has an unfortunately low sense of self-worth.
Okay, let me show you the board.
To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole in the side of the bank and we take it out. If you're drilling a big old hole, you'll need a big old drill, a tunnel bore machine. I'll locate it, but you have to steal it and store it near the bank. They're excavating a new part of the metro network around there, so that's where you'll go in. We'll need choppers for the getaway, too. Trevor has one we can use, the other can be bought. The guys on the ground will need a getaway car, so get something fast and tough, and then modify it as much as you can to increase your chances of getting away from the cops. And it's gotta be stored in a parking garage near the UD. There's gonna be a lot of heat, so think about that. I'm forgetting something. That's it. We'll need a train to land the gold on and take it to the warehouse. You'll have to steal it. Again, I'll send you the details. Now, if you're interested in the more, subtle approach, hijacking the armored cars and so on, you've got to get some police stingers. Only cops are licensed to have them, so that's a headache of its own. What else? You'll need to get a hold of and mod some getaway cars. Normal suspension's gonna give out under a couple of tons of gold.
Whoa, man, a couple of tons?
4 tons in total. That's what I can get the system to divert into the cage we're hitting.
Fuck me!
Okay, last thing. You remember that underpass we saw from the helicopter? Well, that's where I'll set up the smoke and mirrors to get the cops off your scent.
I've heard that before.
Michael, subtle or obvious, what's it going to be? Oh, you want him to give you the medal? Okay, well, it's gonna take a big crew. 2 gunmen, 2 drivers, and a hacker. First...
Jobs for the Bureau team.
Think about my buddy's chef, okay? Consummate professional.
Driver number 1 takes the wheel in the 4th getaway car, is gonna be at the bank with you and help loading. They're a key part of this. Okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Now, the hacker, they're going to break into the traffic system, buy you some time coming out of the bank, if you need it, but we might be cool. We'll only get 1 shot at this thing. Is this the shot we want to take? Okay, we need those stingers and the modified getaway cars.
I knew you'd like that.
Sounds kind of fruity, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Look, this is our only hope. You control traffic in this town, you control the streets. I think it could work.
It will work, as long as we're ready to move now. Come on, I'll take you to the equipment.
Fucking asshole. All right, let's go.
Gotta give me some.
Can you ask a DJ to play some hardcore?
Around my crib every day and shit. I don't even know what the fuck they looking for, but those motherfuckers better watch.
Daddy, are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Because some guys came to our house with automatic weapons, maybe?
I'm dealing with that, honey. You don't need to worry.
Money doesn't matter when you're dead, Daddy.
Thank you. off in a couple hours. Let's see that new one, the one that just came out. It's about the finance guys. What's it called? Meltdown. Anton Baudelaire, yeah. A lot of buzz. They're talking statues. It's an art house to...
Lester, I got the spike strips we need.
Good. Now, once we have all the modified gauntlets, we take this score.
It's just an online persona. It was satire or parody or something. I didn't mean it.
Jim?
You're taking me up Bantam Canyon in this charcoal-colored landstalker to punish me for trolling you? If only someone would save me.
Stalin, kid. I'll be there soon.
You know, you really are funny and interesting guys. I mean, any attention is good attention, right?
Thank you.
guy's front, okay? There's no reason at all to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was, he would just be there to warn you. He would definitely not kill you. Definitely would not kill you.
Shut up, troll. You gave up your right to free speech when you insulted a celebrity on the internet.
It was a couple of comments, some colorful language.
It was harassment.
You're the comedy writer. Deal with the heckle.
I blocked you. You started another account. I blocked you again. You started another. But what you didn't count on is me having the money and the resources to trace your IP.
I count on you having better things to do.
Well, I don't. I'm a lonely man, and social media is my life. It's given me the recognition I've been denied my whole life. I can make snarky comments and glib pronouncements and lap up the adulation, banishing any form of dissent. I'm a king, and Bleeder is my kingdom.
Okay, that's pretty sad.
Don't lose sleep over it. When I'm done, the only bleeding you'll be doing is actual, like, bleeding, because then you'll be in pain. Me! Me! Ow.
You got my son in that car! I recognize those neck rolls! Jimmy! Who is that animal?
That's my dad, you a-hole! Oh, he's gonna fuck you up properly.
Oh, really? How big's this herd, huh?
The size of your herd? Don't matter when you're a total badass psycho, you dick.
Daddy's boy.
Read the tattoo, kid. What's it say? Entitled, because I am.
Horrible little troll.
You can have your idiot son. Chill out with that.
Thank you. Shit. Fuck, man, do you think it's over?
Yeah, he's gone.
Are you sure? Because the dude holds like a grudge, and I'm like his nemesis.
I wouldn't go that far. Look, he thought you were a fat little nobody. Now he thinks you're a fat little nobody with a badass for a dad. He'll stay away.
But I'm like his troll, Pop.
But a troll? Jim? What's a troll?
Like a joker on the internet.
What sort of jokes?
Sort of mean jokes.
Like what?
Like someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get it. The humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. Then you say it again, and again, and again, and again.
Okay.
Like, the other day, he posts this picture of his newborn, and I'm all like, damn, son, that right there is one ugly-ass motherfucker of a baby. And I'm all like, my balls is prettier than that baby. And then I send him a picture of my balls. I seen roadkill prettier than that baby. What the hell is wrong with your baby? And he's all like, actually, there's a problem with its chromosomes or something, and it's actually a miracle it survived birth. And I'm all like, it's actually a miracle I survived seeing a picture of its ugly.
Enough! All right? Fucking enough! I get it!
Maybe that one was a little OTT, but it's generally really good times.
Yeah, good times. Great times. The fucking fun you have.
kind of shaken up, Dad. Could you drive like a sane person?
Careful! Come on!
The troll is back in his lair. Now stay off the internet for a while, and don't wind people up so much.
I learned my lesson, Dad. I did.
Yeah, sure. And I'm a tax accountant. Shit.
looks like the day you bought it.
Hey, Lester. First gauntlet's ready to go.
All right, that's good work.
You got lucky, buddy!
Forgive me!
A pedestrian struck by a vehicle on a transit circuit in Little Seoul.
Great! Cops! Fucking you!
Suspect northbound on...
I'm sorry about that.
Like it never happened.
Shit!
Second gauntlet's a go, Les.
Good. We only need one more.
Keep coolio, baby. It's just a car.
Damn it. You fucker.
Damn.
Thank you. third and final gauntlet is primed and ready.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.